Wow! Lingaw kaayo siya. Ug sa dihang, mauday ni siya ang rason kung ngaano natagak ang iPhone. Welcome back to my channel. Kuniti ko ninyo magkuha ni Andres Bonifacio sa airport. Siyempre, mag-parking sa ta. Nag-assemble dayon siya sa iyang bike with his friends. This is because he's joining the Ironman 2024. Sugdan na nato ang mga food trips. First, we went to Tops. Luckily, as a Swiftie, I was so overwhelmed to witness the listening party that night. Kanindot sa view, uy! Bike check-in the following day. We checked in a hotel near the venue. Race day prep. A few hours after he left the room, we followed him sa venue. Wala na mi kasulod, so LDR lang sa amin. Haha. This is the bike transition area. This guy is the first to come out and ride his bike. I think he is also the overall champion. The second pro to come out. And of course, si Papa V. He did it! I'm so proud of you, Daddy! Naanasod niya ang part nga makahilak ta! Congratulations, Team Try Harder! Iron Man video coverage to be uploaded next time. And since nahuman na ang Iron Man, it's time for us to laag! Asa pa man di item mo adto? E di sa Sumilon Island. Enjoy the view, guys. To board the bangka. O diba, vlogger yarn? Walang katapusang video and picture taking. And it was all useless kay natagak ang iyong iPhone sa lagoon. Warm welcome from the staff of Blue Water Sumilon. Asha, medyo kapoy na mag-voice over, so please just enjoy the video, guys. First thing in the morning, we tried to check for the baby sharks, but they weren't there. For us to go home. After swimming, bowling na sad. Shopping?
Itadakimasu!
Siyempre, book shopping. I like it when he organizes the house. He doesn't snore anymore. Now it's time for him to leave again.
But we'll definitely see you in a couple of months, right, Dad? Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe.